Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am just doing some type of video. I don't even know. Okay. Also, hang on. My phone ain't even dead. It's plugged in. Okay. I just woke up, so. I woke up at 9:01. It's like 11 o'clock. It's 11:01, that's funny. But anyway. Make sure to subscribe button so you guys can join the fam, the McKenzie fam. The hashtag, I can't do it, hashtag McKenzie fam, McKenzie Kenzie's fam. I don't even know what it's called no more. McKenzie fam, something. The hashtag McKenzie Sissy fam. I wanted to make up a name for the fam, but I really don't know what the fam is called. McKenzie Cats, that's a good one. McKenzie Cats fam. By clicking the subscribe button, hit the bell button, that way you get notified for all my videos every time I post. And if you did that, put down below hashtag McKenzification Squad so you are liable to get a shout out. And this week's shout out goes to. Are you ready? Goes to. Born Juliana Wilborn. So it goes to her. And I have a giveaway. My hair is a hot mess. I have a giveaway getting pronounced with slime. I'm giving away some slime. So today we're going to be talking about something I feel like I need to talk about with you guys. So I'm going to talk about it with you guys. So let's go. Okay. So I'm going to talk about something that I have not shared with you guys. Well, I have, but I haven't. So, I've been keeping this from you guys, and I didn't want to keep it from you guys any longer. Okay. Are you ready? Nothing to be happy about, which it's my fault, but it wasn't my fault in another way. My cat died not too long ago. Well, maybe last month. I don't know. But I don't know if I've shared this with you guys. I don't think I have. But if I did, then leave it in the comments. I really don't know. But here's how it was my fault. Okay, so that day we were going to, I think, the hospital one. Yeah, we were going to the hospital to visit my papa. So we went to the hospital, and then I just let him out. Like, he's outside, it don't matter. Nothing's going to happen to him. But I knew one day it's going to come to where he got ran over, which this is not my cat, it's my mama's cat, but still. I knew that it was going to come to that day, which it did. Eventually, it came to that day the same day. But I really didn't want to share this with you guys because it's. I'm the one who let him out, and I didn't want to, but I did. So I came home and, like, all happy Miss Little Prissy Girl, like, home being all happy, and then, like, but I knew something was up. My mom was acting weird, and I kind of knew what happened now, so. By now, I kind of knew what happened, so. By the way, it's story time. I tried to holler for him because I already knew what happened, so I was like, I know what happened, and I just want to holler for him to see if it's really what happened. But by then it was too late. It was too late the whole time. So I tried to holler for my cat, and then that didn't work. So I knew. I went to my dad's house, so I went there and I went home a few nights after. And then my mom kind of told me that my cat got ran over by a car. And from that day, I kind of thought it was my fault. But in a way, I knew it wasn't. It's called life. It's what happens. But it's okay because every animal that I have, it's going to happen to one, all of them. So it's going to happen more than once. I have a gerbil. It's going to happen to him too. Oh my god, cat, please get out of my way. He's a good kitty though.
I'll tell you what, if that people get pulled over, man, they'll know they're smoking.
Mm-hmm.
Know it.
Okay. Anyway. Yeah. That's my. So I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to hit the subscribe button down below and bye.